So this is an intro to my intro. The video that follows next is the actual intro and then the video. The footage isn't the greatest because my good camera messed up. So I had my cheap camera with my helmet cam. Yeah, if you're gonna watch the video, make sure when you get towards the end, a woman was hit by a semi and we stopped to help. And there are some pretty graphic images you might not like to see, especially if you have a weak constitution. Yeah, so this is my intro to my intro, and then the actual intro will follow this. What are we doing today, Randolin?
We're gonna ride Illinois Route 2 from Rockford Airport to Dixon, Illinois.
That's right. The reason I picked this route is because it's nice and curvy. There's a river alongside, lots of beautiful rock formations. Castle Rock State Park is there. It's going to be probably boring to those of you that don't like to ride motorcycles, but if you like a good scenic ride from a POV status, there you go. So we'll let you know when we get there. Well, if you're seeing this video, that means my footage came out, and I apologize. Was not expecting that on the ride. That was absolutely horrible. Beautiful lady got hit by a semi, and it was bad. And I was right in the mix of it. And if you're seeing this footage, my camera, one of my cameras messed up, but I had my second one on. So if you're seeing this, then yeah, here comes another ambulance. Wow, that was, I don't even want to ride any further. Because I'm just, wow, that was, you'll, if you see the footage, you'll understand what I'm talking about. I don't even want you to like this video. Leave a comment if you have to.
Please keep her in your prayers.
Keep her in your prayers. Keep the family in your prayers. Her name is Pat. I'm not going to tell you her last name because of privacy issues, but she was still conscious and she was still alive while we were holding her and trying to put tourniquets on. Both of her legs were trapped underneath the semi tire. She was going out to get her mail. Semi driver did the darndest he could to stop, but he didn't stop in time, and she was drug under the tire for a little bit, and she's probably gonna lose both of her legs. It's just, it was bad. And thanks for watching the video. I'm sorry it had to end on such horribleness, and I'm gonna have to film this another day, the ride, because it is a beautiful ride, but that's the reality of life, especially on this road. It's all curves and narrow and trees and residential, and it's a 55 mile an hour speed limit. So you just got, this is reality of life, and especially with motorcyclists, we see this all day long, because I've seen plenty of my friends run over and squished, and it's not a pretty sight. So thanks for watching the video. Have a wonderful day.